What is up, everyone? Welcome back. I'm Achara Kirk, joined by Vivian Day, and oh my God, the drama. Wow. We're back with another episode of The Glory. This time we're on episode 11. Things are ramping up. It is going crazy and we are here for it. So if you guys are enjoying this as well, please don't forget to subscribe, click the bell icon, all notifications, and upvote this video. Also, if you want to watch the entire episode along with us, you can do that on our Patreon. The reaction to the whole thing is up there. You just need to have your own Netflix subscription in order to open up the episode in a side-by-side window with our reaction and press play when we tell you to, and then boom, it's like you're watching it with us in real time. So, without further ado, let's get into episode 11. Let's go.
Previously.
Yeah. She really, like, put her whole body into that.
Weak she is not.
Oh, he's still alive. Is this where she calls in the professionals? Oh God, he's losing a lot of blood though.
Yeah, I'm impressed with how.
Oh, there we go. That's where it is.
Oh, his ring. So there must be skin.
DNA.
Yeah.
They just have to find the body. Yeah.
There's a trench coat.
Oh yeah, I don't think that's gonna do.
It's a little too late for that.
Oh my gosh. Oh, is there blood on there? No, there's no blood on there. Okay. Oh my God, might it be in her closet?
She's not that dumb, is she?
No.
She can't be that dumb.
You have to burn that shit.
Yeah.
Burn everything.
Holy shit. Oh my God.
Dang, unceremoniously popped in a plastic box.
Where'd they dump him?
There, it's just in the river.
Okay, I would smash it first.
Well, I mean, if they found it, there's so many things with, like, forensics that you can do
exactly
to recover the information.
That's why I'm like, I would smash the phone and then.
Oh, well, even if you did smash it, I think.
Really?
Yeah, maybe. Who knows? Oh, okay.
There we go.
There we go.
She's not as dumb as.
I didn't think so. 걱정 마.
Oh my God.
묻어야지. 제일 확실한 방법이야. 연락할게.
No, because you can still see on the skull. Yeah. I like how we're like, guys.
어차피 오늘은 안 돼. 비 오는 날 작업해야 친구도 오염되고 하니까. 야.
Or are we gonna keep it for blackmail?
Mm-hmm.
잠깐 멈춰봐.
Oh,
so good.
Everyone's corrupt. We all need contingencies.
Mm-hmm.
Now you've got something over her.
I'm sure he's tired of being the henchman too.
Yeah. Oh, what a weird cut.
Yeah.
계셨어요? 박연진 씨?
너 뭐야? 나한테 뭔 짓 했어? 세수템이 어딨어?
괜찮으세요?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, hello?
저 마취가 좀 덜 깨셔서 살짝 혼동이 오신 것 같은데 어디가 불편하신지 구체적으로 말씀해 주시겠어요?
On a scale of 1 to 10, show me on the chart.
I mean, I would be too. I'd be That's like, true. What happened? Do I have a third nipple?
Yeah.
Like, what did you do to me?
That's right, be scared.
Good job with the philo doc. Very nice. Subtle.
You are good at what you do.
소명원을 찾아보셨어요? 사진도 보내드렸는데 연진이 옆에 아무도 남지 않기를 바라거든요. 특히 남편은.
왜요?
연진이의 영광 같아서요. 하도영 씨가. 전 하도영 씨가 연진이의 폐허로 남았으면 좋겠거든요.
와우, savage.
난 연진이 안 떠납니다.
I was afraid about that.
왜요?
I had
모른다는 말 싫어하는데 아직 모르겠네요. 나도 내가 연진이를 떠나지 않을 거란 걸 방금하라서.
Well, damn, that's throwing a spanner in the works.
Is he gonna make her pay his own way?
대사관 인터뷰 잘 마쳤고요. 유학원 피 송금 해주시고 출국 날짜 맞춰 티켓 끊어주시면 됩니다.
감사합니다. 계좌번호는 문자로 주세요.
What the heck?
택배요?
네. 동은 언니가요. 어.
Frenzies.
Egg.
The Frenzy Network.
Aww. All right, because Sunna's missing.
Yeah.
So it's extra bad.
립스틱은 어울리실 것 같아 같이 보냅니다.
She got her Dior as well. Classy lady. That's a beautiful red.
그게 무슨 소리야? 원장 아들이 갑자기 윤소희 씨를 찾아?
Oh my god, he's playing everyone.
병원 물려받으려고 하는지. 근데 더 이상한 건요. 그 시체가 안치실이 아니라 냉동실에 있던데요.
냉동실?
아무튼 방문자도 있고 불안해서 더는 못하겠어요, 사모님.
방문자? 유가족 왔다 갔어?
아니요. 손명호라고 친구라던데요.
아, 도대체 무슨 일이 일어나고 있는 거야?
Yeah, it's going crazy.
아, 그땐 죄송했어요. 제가 좀 정신이 없어서. 그날 제가 이상한 얘기하지 않았나요?
손명호? 그 이름을 여러 번 말씀하시던데.
I love how he just uses the truth as a weapon.
근데 보통 마치 덜 깨면 그런 경우가 많아서요. 이 꿈과 환상 그 중간 어디쯤 다녀오시나 봐요.
아주 나쁜 꿈을 꿨거든요.
많이 피곤하셔도 그래요. 비타민 꼭 드세요. 그럼 또 봬요.
He just seems
so
like
cunning.
Such a nice doctor.
Yeah.
So handsome too. Wow.
Puppy face.
I would never suspect
no.
him.
문동훈이랑 바둑 떠? 아, 어떻게 문동훈 같은 경우가 안중에 있을 수가 있어?
처음 봤을 땐 호기심이었고 한동안 안 보였을 땐 기다려줬고 다시 봤을 땐 이기고 싶었는데 주도권도 다 뺏기고 허둥거렸어. 숨을 막히고 그런 순간도 갖고 싶었어. 바둑을 두면서 그런 숨 막히는 순간도.
오빠 그거 바람이야.
No.
Funny coming from you.
Yeah, right?
네가 그러니까 억울하긴 한데 불만 없어.
He potentially is emotionally cheating one-sided.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
공항엔 안 나오실 거죠? 엄마도요? 괜찮아요.
조수석 뒤 포켓에 태블릿 하나 있어요. 그거 좀 꺼내주세요.
누구세요?
재준 여친이요.
아, 사장님. 사장님 여친들은
It's like, who are you?
초면이시라.
재준이 요즘 빨간 머리 만나죠? 네 차에 태블릿 놓고 가서 가져가려고. 근데 기사분이
저 아, 조수석이라 그러시죠?
아, 아 병신.
Oh, did he send it to the cloud?
10월
How long is it?
9일?
21 minutes.
맞냐? 뭘 봐?
1분. 내 인내심. 할 얘기가 뭔데?
뭐야 이거?
Oh my god.
30일 보관인데 10월 19일부터 그 전까지는 없어. 한번 포맷했어.
포맷을 했다고?
Can we find some evidence that they missed? How good are these cleaners?
CCTV 포맷된 거 복구하고 싶은데.
Back it up.
Oh.
얼마나 걸릴까요?
일주일에서 열흘. 보시다시피 밀린 게 많아서.
Let me pay you extra.
방금 이것까지는 다 했어요. 이 정도면 되죠.
Mm-hmm. Money talks, baby.
이것까지 다 했다. 그럼 5일.
아, 일 잘하시네. 그럼 3일.
Shit. Wow.
Go get some energy drinks, bro.
공항으로 출발하세요. 선아 3시 비행기예요. 미행 후 걱정 마시고요.
어. Alright, mama, let's go. Who's there?
Oh, no.
No.
It's her.
아.
Oh no.
상습범이네 이 아줌마. 너 핸드폰 끄고 잠수 타게? 깡은 있어. 좋아. 근데 시계는 왜 봐? 방금 온 사람 무안하게. 뭐 어디 비행기 표라도 끊어놨어?
Oh no.
용건 말씀하세요, 사모님.
짐은 없고. 비행기표는 아줌마가 아니라 아줌마 딸이 끊었구나. 자택까지 시켰던데. 맞지?
God.
우리 따라다녔으니까 알잖아. 혜정이 승무원인 거. 아줌마 딸 당장 찾아낼까?
안 가요, 사모님. 안 갈게요.
Damn. Oh,
Oh god. Okay.
남자? 아줌마 하던 거 계속해야겠어. 전재준, 이사라, 최혜정. 다시 따라다니라고. 누구랑 누가 만나는지, 어디서 언제 만나는지. 그럼 또 봐요.
가라.
병원장 아들?
어. 18년 동안 안치실에서 썩으면 그냥 흘러내리는 검은 물이라며. 근데 냉동이래.
아, 그게 애초에 그깟 싫지 않아 처리 못해서 이 사단을 만들어.
Oh, okay. Just gonna start blaming each other.
선아야, 뭐해? 이제 들어가야지. 잠깐만요. 5분만요.
It's an international flight. You got a little bit of time.
로라 사모님께 안녕하세요. 저는 이 편지와 함께 도착했을 이선아의 엄마입니다.
Oh my god.
고원 아저씨. 빨리 찌를 왜 그만뒀어? 너 요새 뭐 있지? 어?
선아는 극복했던 저한테 하나밖에 없는 기쁨이었습니다. 우리 선아는 알러지도 없고 건강하니 이것저것 다 먹여주세요.
난 이제 당신 무섭지 않아. 아주 먼 날에 도로를 끝도 없이 달릴 거야.
Oh my god.
안녕. Oh, she was there.
없었다면. Man, I'd be crying all the way on the flight.
Yeah. She's so strong.
엄마. 나 잘 도착했어. 엄마가 내 핸드폰 갖고 있을 것 같아서. 공항에서 엄마 한참 기다렸는데.
Just go. Just leave. Just leave. Just go. Yeah.
She's safe. Yeah, she's not here anymore. You don't have to.
Oh, don't hide it in there.
What?
No, that's the worst place to hide it.
But she's not thinking right, so.
Go help her.
Yeah. He's so gross.
Don't look there. Okay, what are we doing? Yeah, that's not sus.
Maybe that was her plan all along.
Yeah.
돈 없다면서 어디서 샀어?
이건 내 돈 아니야. 돌려줄 거야.
이 옷을 대도 않는 소리를 씨. 선아한테 취직했지? 원술집.
Oh my god.
어떤 여자가 내 핸드폰으로 문자 한 통만 보내달라고 그냥 겁만 줄라 그런다고 내 앞만 봐도 내용이 너무 이상한 거야.
뭐 문자냐고 핸드폰으로 써.
What's her game?
Is this how they? Is it starting?
Yeah. Is this how we get rid of Dad?
Oh, 세상에 이거 좀 봐. 어머.
Whoa.
Wait, he's just gonna rob her.
이모 나 어때? 이모, 이거 초록색이지?
빨간색이 섞였네.
어디에?
Oh,
interesting.
Oh. Dang, they just vacuum sealed him.
Yeah. 경찰이 이래도 됩니까, 형님?
Obviously not, friend.
경찰이 다 정의롭고 다 사명감 있으면은 법이 왜 필요하긴? 눈은 높아지고 문은 다 안 것 같고 그러니까 잘 갖고 있어.
우리 집에서 사진 보기 전에 선배는 이미 손명호를 알고 있었죠. 왜 아무것도 안 물었어요?
망나니는 범행의 이유를 묻지 않아요.
와우.
후배가 죽였어도
안 죽였어도 상관없어요. 난 후배가 필요하다고 말하는 걸 가져다 줄 뿐이죠. 그게 시체든 증거인멸이든.
와우.
Like, 왜 함부로 날 믿고 그렇게까지 다 해주려고 해요?
I'm not out here doing that for anyone.
전에 한번 말했잖아요. 나한테는 아주 힘든 계절이 있었다고. 후배 과외하면서 깨달았죠. 누구나 자신이 어떤 사람이 될지 선택하는 순간이 오잖아요. 나는 선택한 거죠. 문동은의 공범이 되기로.
미쳤다는 얘기 안 들어요?
This is crazy and romantic and I love it.
Yep.
우리 중 누구의 희망이 너울이 될까? 연진아.
God, guys, drive carefully.
Yeah. It's a sketch.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh.
Wow. That's crazy. He just bought it, didn't he?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Oh, oh my God. Did they know? Did they have any idea that this is where his body is?
I think they did. Because they've been following the cop for a while.
True. Oh yeah. My God.
Come on.
Wow.
Come on.
This episode made us reach for tissues, you guys.
So oh. That was the worst part of this show.
Yeah, I mean, the abuse that we saw inflicted on Dongyun in the beginning was hard to watch. But there is just something about this, like the way that they shot the whole scene and it was all in real time. Mm-hmm. And it's so difficult to watch because she's not even trying to fight back or anything. And you're literally just watching this poor woman get beat up in real time as if you're right there. Mm-hmm. And you can't look away. It was so difficult.
And we're already so invested in her.
Yeah.
Already. We have this whole relationship with her and she's like there on our hearts, so I think that's why it really like became really super painful to watch.
Yeah,
it was extra, you know, her story, you followed along with her, whereas before it was horrific with Dongyun, but it's like you have just the general compassion for, you know, a human, but this is like that much more because you know her. So
yeah,
that was very hard to watch.
It was really uplifting in a way as well when she kind of was like, you can't hurt me anymore.
Yeah,
and I'm going to wear the red lipstick. Mm-hmm. And like, I'm going to wear the leather jacket. It was really powerful.
Oh, yeah.
In that moment where she's like, yeah,
you have nothing.
You have nothing on me. You can beat the crap out of me, but I'm going to continue living. And so this weird feeling of like, oh my God, it's so awful to watch. But like Dongyun described at the end of the episode, it is that swell.
Yeah.
Where it's like, it's building.
Mm-hmm.
And it's going to come crashing down and destroy everything.
Every episode is like, so much happened. It's so good. It was a little slower in this one, but it's still a lot of important pieces were set up.
That last bit with the funeral home, I didn't put two and two together until the very end.
Really?
I was just like, oh my God. I just thought he was out here buying funeral homes for like some time in the future when they might want to move the bodies or something like that. And it's like, no, like they actually knew. I was like, mind blown. It's crazy. And it just how he's so just 100% ride or die with her.
Just,
you know,
on board.
In real life, I do not condone that behavior. But in a show, I love it.
What do you think about the husband? We knew he was going to be not that predictable.
Yeah.
But I wonder how much Do-young knows that. Did she put all her eggs in his basket? Or is this just a part of it? Like, you know, if he does not play along, then I have this plan set out. Or if he does agree to leave her, then great, that works out. You know, like I wonder how much she expected from him to actually play game, because he's quite unpredictable now.
He is. And that's why I really loved the close-up on her face in that moment, because she almost looked like a child who didn't get what she wanted.
Yeah.
But I feel like any good Go player, she probably can pivot.
Yeah.
And she'll come up with an alternate plan. And maybe it might be worse for her that her husband, who is her glory,
exactly,
doesn't see her in the same way anymore.
Yeah.
And is just kind of like, slow disgust death. Me. Yeah. Yeah. And then you just have this like empty, meaningless marriage that you're just kind of doing the motions in.
Yeah.
It might even be worse.
Right.
I don't know.
So is that part of the plan?
No idea.
To have her feel trapped?
Maybe. I mean, it's... Something's happening. She's losing her damn mind.
Yep.
Everybody's kind of fraying, and I'm here for it.
Right?
Oh my God.
My little daughter, too, is in the feels with her.
Yeah, she's so frustrated with her colorblindness. Yeah. Like, I can't even imagine what that must be like.
Ooh. Without the tools to help you.
Yeah. It's probably just really, really frustrating. So this was great, you guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe. Click the bell icon, all notifications, and upvote this video, and we will catch you in the next one. I'm Achara Kirk. This is
Vivian Day.
Ciao.